morning, guys. So today I'm going to my first Russell Watson concert in Belfast. I first have classes, and then in the afternoon we will be traveling to Belfast by bus, and then the show will be tonight. So really exciting. Tomorrow is the Bord Gáis in Dublin, and then next week we have Wexford. So that's what I'm up to at the moment. I thought I might vlog a tiny bit. It's almost 12 o'clock, but I'm about to leave the house to go to college. I have one lesson, and then this afternoon we have to be at 4 o'clock at the Bord Gáis Energy Theatre for the second show. So I'm on the train now, and there's like nobody on my carriage. It's so weird. It's like practically empty. I think I might be the only one. But I'm wearing sunglasses because it's really sunny outside. It's not too bad now, but like, yes, it's very sunny outside, for once. It's nice weather today, it's not too cold, it's just, it feels kind of like spring is coming, so for the 2nd of February, that's not too bad. And this is everybody. Hi, Sophie.
Okay.
Everybody. Oh, hi!
Well done!
So that's day two of the concert's over. I'm gonna go to bed now. I'm just gonna take my makeup off, brush my teeth, all that kind of jazz, and then go to bed. But yeah, today was really fun. We got to perform in the Bord Gáis Energy Theatre. It was my second time there. I did a show in 2015, and that was the AIMS Association of Irish Musical Societies 50th anniversary. So I got to be in the Bord Gáis for that, and then tonight, I actually had a dress malfunction today, which was, I need to get a new zipper for my dress because it, like, gets stuck at, like, a certain point, and it was working and stuff. Like, eventually we almost got it up, but then tonight it broke, like the zip thing broke, so it was even harder to get it up. But with a team of few girls, we managed. So thanks to those girls for helping me out. I will hopefully get that fixed soon, because I really like that dress. And I actually wore that dress last time I was in the board, gosh. So yes, good night, and I will see you guys in Wexford next week, a week from today. Good morning, guys. So today I'm going to see Coco. I thought I might vlog a tiny bit, or just, you know, it is still dark, as you can see. I'm on my way to college, I have classes, then I'm going to see Coco, and then I have a game night with Amir at someone's house. So yes, lots of fun today. I'm on my way to see Coco now, I'm so excited. I'm so excited! Today was a lot of fun. I went to see Coco with Miriam, and it was so good. Such a beautiful movie. I did cry a little bit. And yeah, it was just so, like, I don't know, just go see it if you get the chance, because it is a very beautiful movie. And then this evening, we were at someone in our year's house, and we had food and played two rounds of Werewolf while I was there, and they were about to start another one while I left, because I left to get the bus. But yeah, it was just so much fun. Like, Werewolf is just such a fun game, so if you get the chance to play that, do. Just play it, it's so much fun. Anyway, I'm gonna go to bed. Tomorrow is the last Russell Watson concert, so that'll be exciting. So I'll see you guys then.
Over, but like it was quite so fast. And so we're gonna get home now. Back to Dublin.